Launched in 2021, the Oxagon project is a planned 7-kilometer-wide floating city, which is supposed to be the largest floating structure in the world. It is NEOM's economic and industrial engine, driving innovation in industry and technology whilst offering exceptional livability. This development is located in NEOM, northwest of Saudi Arabia, and 4 hours away from 40% of the world. It is accessible from road, air, high-speed rail, and maritime transport links. It is strategically located near the Suez Canal, which accounts for 13% of global world trade passage. Oxagon will have a diameter of 7 kilometers, cover a total of 48 square kilometers, and will have the distinction as being home to the world's largest floating structure. Half of the city will consist of this floating structure, just offshore of the other land-based half of the city where people will live. The floating city will be arranged around water-filled squares connected by small canals. It will also contain a cruise terminal and oceanographic research center. The 7 sectors that will form the nucleus of Oxagon's industrial development will be sustainable energy, autonomous mobility, water innovation, sustainable food production, health and well-being, technology and digital manufacturing, including telecommunications, space technology and robotics, and modern methods of construction, all powered by 100% renewable energy. Industrial, commercial, and residential zones will eventually be linked by autonomous transportation systems like self-driving pods and shuttles and green-powered watercraft. The port will be fully powered by renewable energy, handling 12 million TEUs with over 2 million square meters of advanced logistics space. Phase 1 of the project will establish a logistics hub transporting cargo through a network of autonomous vehicles in addition to the on-dock rail, which will provide connection to NEOM rail network. It will also feature an advanced center linking it to the wider NEOM supply chain through automated goods processing with a range of conditioning environments. The overall project is expected to be fully operational by 2030, when it will sustain 90,000 inhabitants. Overall project cost for Oxagon is unknown at this point, with LIS Observatory estimates around $33 billion. Investment to date reached over 7.5 billion Saudi rials, and the first advanced terminal is expected to be launched by 2025. Contracts for design, dredging, and key wall construction and cargo handling equipment have been recently awarded. Jacobs was named as the main design consultant with Moffat & Nichol, whereas IGO and Trent are main sub-consultants for the redesign project, valued at over 180 million Saudi rials, which spans terminals, warehouses, rail delivery, infrastructure, a sustainable energy network, and more. Part of the project is NEOM Green Hydrogen Company's plant, which is expected to start producing green hydrogen from 100% renewable energy sources in 2026. Being part of NEOM City, which includes other notable futuristic projects such as The Line, Trojina, and Sindala, experts have raised concerns about the practicality and environmental sustainability aspect of this venture. For a project that claims to prioritize preservation and environmental concerns, a floating megastructure is a strange choice. Major industrial activities involving chemicals and other kinds of pollution, both planned and accidental, as well as dramatic changes to the natural habitat of marine species, can hardly pass a green test. Questions also arise around the project's practical implementation. The untested Oxagon concept will surely run into unforeseen challenges, including structural integrity, stability, and other technical issues. If these are not impossible to overcome, they will at least require a massive expenditure of money and resources. In conclusion, the Oxagon project represents a bold endeavor within NEOM City, showcasing Saudi Arabia's ambition for innovative urban development. With its focus on sustainability and advanced technology, Oxagon aims to redefine industry standards. However, concerns raised by experts regarding environmental impact and technical feasibility highlight the challenges ahead. As the project progresses towards its 2030 completion target, it is imperative for stakeholders to address these issues meticulously. Only through careful planning and innovative solutions can Oxagon fulfill its promise as a pioneering model for sustainable urban living, balancing progress with environmental preservation.